If you notice activity on and around the Carlisle Barracks today, it's just a drill. The barracks is conducting its annual full-scale exercise until about 4:30. It will include a loud but simulated explosion and emergency response by federal, state, and local authorities.